Also call Crime Stoppers if you recognize this guy. Bradenton police say he attempted to break into an ATM and was also caught on tape. $6,000 worth of damage was done to the machine in the failed attempt. It happened in the early morning hours of March 12th at First Bank in the 9800 block of Cortez Road.